red beer?
No, I'm good.
Now what am I? Without the falling in part, not demonstrating that.
That was the best part.
The whole way.
Yeah, they have those cheap aluminum ones.
I hope it didn't hurt my old town.
Might have.
Probably has feeling.
Yep.
I wouldn't mind doing Penn's Creek again, that same stretch. But we're going to do it in the first day of fishing season.
Spots here and there. It's not going to be a priority or anything. I'm just going to toss here and there.
Seen this sidearm backhand overcast.
right into a log.
There's a pedal power canoe for sale on Craigslist. $1,200.
That's not bad.
For a kayak. Well, I said canoe, but I meant kayak.
Yeah, for pedal drive?
Yeah.
Entry level for cheap Brooklyn Kayak Company, BKC. Entry level is them at $1,300 for a pedal drive. So if you saw anything less than that, that's a steal.
Thank you. How confident do you feel on that kayak? If you go down in January in 7 degrees, hunting with a rifle?
Well, I'd have to see what kind of water we're talking about.
Like this.
Like this, yeah.
I put on rubber boots, so if you have to, you can get out and stand in the water. But it's pretty neat to see all kinds of deer, and when it's cold as hell, they lay on the sunny side of the creek banks to get the sun. I wonder if we can come up with that. Like, paddling is too obtrusive to the environment, so we need to make, like, hand paddles. Like, these gloves with webs on, they have to hand paddle because that's more of a human and animalistic motion, and paddling is an unofficial object in the water. Think that would sell some yuppies?
Yeah, I'm sure you could sell that to somebody who is a strong believer in speciesism.
You know what I'm saying, though? Like, make the things you make for your feet, them flippers?
Yep.
Just hand flippers or paddles?
Yep.
Because it's more duck-like, and you want to use it for your feet like a regular paddle. Some bastard probably already has it.
What's that?
You can't speciesism. You can't see like you dirty pig because it's derogatory towards a pig.
Yes. I mean that's one of the theories. I mean, speciesism altogether is like believing that the human race is better than animals. I mean that's part of it as well. Yeah, I can't call you a chicken if you're afraid to do something that's derogatory towards chickens. If you tell on someone, you can't call them a rat, you know. Like,
but I don't believe the human race is superior to other animals. I really don't. Huh? I don't fucking care. That's what I believe. Freedom of speech.
Are you going down the left side?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. A little ripple there. You go left, I'll go right?
The left is usually the worst.
I'm gonna go right against the right here. Doesn't look like right. You ought to try that right water out the left. Looks like a nice little 1 foot drop. Holy fuck, swim.
Holy shit, Travis.
I hit over there, man.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Try that out.
I had the GoPro open.
Go
away. I want to get them to take. I was down at the end. This is where Dane had his panic attack. Well, you need to get a paddle that you can break in two and twirl it on both sides at the same time.
Throw it up like a pond and grab it.
Throw one in the air, do tricks with the other one, and catch it.
I'm gonna light one end on fire.
A lot of racism up there. A lot of privilege.
When your daughter marries a nigger, you don't see the racism in front of you. Ain't that right there, fella?
Here, Faustis.
Faust. I'd do Penn's Creek again, Fred. But not all the way down. Not all the way down to where we went. Probably just like Angleby or above Angleby. Down to what? Down to the first place you get out.
And it was in this area where Travis found aluminum on the first day of trout.
I was just thinking about that. I think it was just after the ripples, wasn't it?
It was somewhere up here. There's a grass bar up on the right that we pulled off onto. COVID.
I identify with being vaccinated.
I do too. My body, my choice. Oh, another log jam. Thank you.
that bite, Trey. Turn ahead of me 30 yards. Grab your rod. You see the little bubbles on top there?
Yep, I saw it.
If you can cast him, then they'll try and control you. Saw it went shooting up the creek, Fred, one of them. Here another one went. There's shit in here. You know what I mean? I see the shadows go real fast.
I don't have an ink or something. This run down here is for...
Fly fishing today, guys?
Fly fishing?
Down here with the power line crosses is where I killed it last year.
You want to go down through there first or your spinner?
Fucking stuck.
Well, I'm here.
I got it.
You gonna fish down through there?
Yeah, I'll fish a little bit.
Hook up to the train back here.
Oh, got a big one.
Fish on! Woo! Lord, how'd you beat this morning?
There's a rock dead center here too, you gotta watch. Oh, she's hitting that rock. Spilled your drink.
It's a
party foul.
Yeah, feeling a little better, I guess.
Man, that's just too much weight on this.
You don't want, do you want me to get it? I hope you got it.
Did you catch any down at Bear Ass?
I didn't fish Bear Ass. I fished above it. Didn't get anything.
Not a big hole above there, Bear Ass.
There's one spot. I'll show you when we go by.
Don't get hit by them racist trees.
Ooh, power line. Man, that's just too much weight.
What, is it just a spinner?
It's a quarter ounce spinner, yeah. Should have an eighth ounce on, but then you can only cast fucking 3 feet in front of you.
Where are we, Fred?
Fauci's.
Because it kind of looks like this on the left when we get down there by, maybe through the old dam.
Where?
Almost at the end there, where the old camper shit and stuff.
No. We're still at, we didn't even get to Fauci's picnic ground yet.
This is where the white deer was in the mountain.
Yes. What's that?
The lady that's trailer we were sitting
out. Yeah, it's Missy's friend.
Oh.
Nikki Schomper, I think. I think. Nikki, I can't remember her last name.
You also told me it was a, you didn't tell me it was your mom's friend at that time we threw like 200 rats on her fence.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, good enough. I forget you.
I think you can get the canoe to hop over.
That's it. Let's see it. Or are you gonna portage it?
Definitely not having a party this time.
Well, the Blues strongly believe in social distancing, so.
Who?
The blue.
The blue? What's the blue?
Liberals.
A liberal for liberals?
Oh, super. He had signs.
Oh my God, he met with Biden during the campaign.
He had signs
up
to Biden all over his property. But then he made it better by sticking a sign out in front of his house that says, "We back the blue."
Yeah. It's like, do you understand what your party's trying to do right now?
That's the only one that's left. You got rid of the other signs.
All I want to see is a big snapper.
There was one crossing 147 the other night.
What do you call them big?
I mean, I'm not good at giving weights on things.
This
he was
big?
Large. He was large enough that had I driven over him, my car would have hit him. Like,
like at the tire or in the middle of the car?
In the middle of the car.
Yeah, that's a big snapper. How's your car doing? Didn't you say it hit 200,000?
It's got 250. Over that now.
And no problems.
No major problems. I just have to put tires on it pretty frequently.
Yeah, but like, I'm probably going to jinx it now, but only like tires and brakes.
I mean, what? The carburetor a couple years ago.
You don't have a carburetor.
What was it then? The thing that was overheating.
Catalytic converter?
No.
Radiator?
There was an issue. It wasn't with the radiator. I think it was a thermostat.
No, it was something big. It may have been the radiator.
It wasn't your radiator.
Oh.
Maybe a water pump.
Well, that's nothing big either. I mean, that's just...
It was a good chunk of change. I remember that. It was about $1,500.
Yeah, but you took it to that guy on Dairy Street, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you told me to go there. You trusted that guy.
I didn't trust that guy. I thought that guy was shady as shit.
You told me to go there.
I didn't mean to start nothing.
Dude.
I didn't mean to start nothing.
The guy had a parking lot full of freaking cars. He never moved them out. That meant he never fixed problems.
Oh, that's not... No. The guy over by ServPros who...
Oh, Don's.
Yeah,
oh.
Don's.
Well, that's not Dairy Street.
The guy that had Fred
that
Trump
guy with,
yeah, yeah.
That shady guy you didn't like only ever did my AC.
Did it get cold?
Yeah, for a year or two. He never replaced the line. That was too expensive.
He just refilled it.
And it needs to be done again.
You can buy that for like $30 at Napa.
Fred doesn't like working on my Japanese vehicle.
Need to buy American made.
He did the alternator one time and he hated it. There's nothing American made anymore, Fred. The Democrats drove them away.
It's only assembled in America now.
Ford ran back to Mexico.
Well, you have to buy a year that they were made.
What?
Buy a year they were made.
You'd look pretty good in a 1971 Super B.
Yeah.
Does Shannon's cousin still have one?
That was his dad who had a Super B.
No, his cousin has one.
What? Dale's kid?
No. It was an older cousin.
Dad used to have a Super B.
Shannon ask Shannon. His an older cousin of his has a Super B. A green one. I saw it one time going to Shannon's house and told him about it, and he said it was his cousin's.
Dale's kid has one that...
No, it was before like those kids were even able to drive. It was when we were in high school or right after high school. Damn, I want to say it was right up along the mountain. The house along the road. Heading from Urban to Shannon's.
Charlie lives in there. Wonderful, it's already That Japanese knotweed.
The what?
That Japanese knotweed, the red brook.
No. No, it's not down here. What's going on up here? This is new. No, we're far from bear ass. Bear ass is at the end. You going right or left?
I'm going left. There's a lot of water.
They giggle when they rub.
What's that?
A lot of giggling when they rub. Now this used to be a good rapid up here.
Ooh, we're going tri-tip. We're doing tri-tips. Bring it in, tri-tip. Kitty's left out. We'll tip the boat. Woo! Tri-tips.
Look at that perfection.
You want to hook up? Let's hook up.
Going through, going oh, through got, four wide.
Let's do it. Let's raft it. Come on, Katie. Hook up. We're rafting this sucker. I'm probably getting screwed here. I see it coming.
I think Laura's getting screwed. She's going to hit that rock right ahead of us.
Yeah, but remember, I'm fatter.
You and I are going to get dragged through the shallow.
What did you do? Yeah. Put tree confetti all over that thing before you started? Uh-oh, Laura.
That palm tree. I'm heading for that rock.
Uh-oh, no, I'm going to get it.
No, nope, she skimmed her over.
Oh, that one.
Giggling like hell, I heard it.
Ha
ha. Thank you. Don't disappoint. Oh, this works out great for me. Katie, paddle right. You got to turn it straight.
Yeah, do you think that's going
to
happen?
You're the one that's going to get hooked into the trees.
Hold on to her. Hold on to her.
You got me, Travis?
Yeah, I got you. All Laura and I's job is to hold on. You guys are steering. This is a team building exercise.
And when Fred, I'm gonna be the one hitting the rock.
And when Fred and Katie say you guys are fucked, they're probably gonna run us right into a tree. And they'll split down both sides, laughing like hell. While I giggle because my butt's vibrating. We should try this on like a class 5 whitewater.
Is that you? Your phone or my phone?
No idea.
Somebody's vibrating because I can feel it.
It's rocks. Don't worry about it. It's probably
that.
It's in that bag. I'll get it after this insane rapid we're about to take in.
This is where we should have a drone flying overhead.
Yeah, this is what you have to do. Hook up your feet. There you go, girl.
Woo! Yeah!
You better watch your foot, because I think I'm going to get hung up on a rock.
I ain't going to let go. I got strong thigh muscles. Oh, fuck us.
I might tear you apart here, Travis, you're hitting
thigh muscles. Woo! I'm going to let go. Don't break the chain. Don't break the chain. Fred, you're going to be wet. And I like it.
Survive.
Too bad the GoPro ain't shooting back at us now. I believe we're heavier than them two. They keep shooting left.
I wonder why they would think that. There's no way that's possible, guys.
Yeah. Hey, you guys have it all in Smirnoffs and tree branches. Hey, you got a lucky horseshoe.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta do something about this seat. Like that when usually it's sweat, but this time it's water when it comes down your back and then like right down your ass crack to your hole. It just teases you. Yeah.
Are you gonna stand up and paddle for us?
Oh yeah. No. Afraid you wanna have a race?
No.
Oh, the backwards.
No, you have to. You also have to sing to us in Italian as you do.
Let go.
This.
Let go.
That's my life.
I thought you were gonna pull us. Up.
More.
Oh my gosh.
Called the more.
Make sure that GoPro's on him.
When the moonlight hits your eye, it's like a big pizza pie, it's amore.
There's a big wet spot on your ass, Travis.
That's Fred not from the creek. Tip to tip with him right now.
I'm gonna say, what will he give me if I? I thought there were supposed to be billions of them.
Well, in my house.
Yeah. There's a ton of them. The Democrats counted them, so.
Well, there's a ton up there. I can hear them. They're right there in the first one I saw.
Yeah.
It's never gonna blow your minds. Remember all the way back there at the picnic grove at Lankers?
Yeah.
That's the gap.
That's what?
The gap. Yeah, that's Diver's Gap.
Yeah.
Around this bend, we're back at Diver's Gap.
Yeah, make a big hook.
Mind fucking blown. And the moon hits your eyes like a big pizza pie. Something jumping for us?
I don't see it.
Damn it. That is just, I got real fast, I guess. Oh, if I only had a rudder to keep my nose straight.
Poor man.
Drop that big yellow thing in the water. I'll act as a rudder.
You got a baby stickfish.
Fish in the ocean, it looks like a stick. Those are like 3 feet long and 1 inch high. I wonder what they eat. Probably coral.
Is that the predator? That fucking sucks. Oh, look at that.
I thought you were just shitty, but you got skilled right there. Oh, spoke too soon.
Hit it right off the lens in the GoPro.
Live action.
Oh, a Mennonite.
Yeah, man, it just fucking grabs. Just sinks.
How's the living going?
Should have downloaded. I always forget to download the damn thing.
Four buddies and two canoes.
Oh, shit.
That would be the last time the river was at the canoe before it came into a bank.
Travis, you might have to get that one.
Don't pull hard on it and slide the puff off, will you?
I'm cutting my bail.
All right, give me some tension. got it.
You got it? Rock. Right there. And there. I pointed out those rocks so you guys would miss them.
I like the way it feels. Oh, hey, Fred, guess who wants to play on the train?
I like the fish right down here.
I could hang out here in the cave for a while.
Never really had any luck up here. Kenny Moore said this was one of his favorite spots to hit up on the Mach, right here. Kenny Moore. He said he told me his wife was in here somehow, and she told me. Kenny Marr said this was one of his favorite spots on the Mach to fish. His wife told me she got in trouble in here one time, thought she was going to drown. And she, I don't know, somehow she lost footing or something. Kenny, she yells at Kenny all the time because I guess she thought she was going to drown. Kenny said that she was floating right towards him, so he wasn't panicking. The two of them kind of argue about it. Oh my gosh, minnows galore, Travis. No, we're not there yet. We come around this turn and we go through a pretty dull flat water stretch, and then we'll be at Kiwanis. Touching tips. Now I'm riding up along the side of you with my tip.
A little bump and grind.
Yeah, you like that?
Oh, yeah, give it to me.
You like that? Some more? Want some more?
Yeah, put on some of that good music.
Your turn.
Good side. He got a little more than a piece of
Thank you. Yeah.
How much of this can you hunt? Like not
too much. It's all private. Well, I don't know how this works here because the guy who did own it was a jerk. But I think his wife got it in the divorce. Thank you. Hmm. Oh, come on, don't do that. I got it.
Oh, did you?
Oh, no, I mean, I'm pulling myself to it. It's right in front of me. I see it. Oh. It's stuck on the,
I couldn't tell
the
what
face
it was
of a rock.
Oh, okay. It didn't seem like it should have been stuck on anything.
No. No, I don't know how the hook's not bent. I'm going to hit you here, so. Got it?
We're going to venture through these class threes down here.
Might be 3.1s. Travis, this is a good hole. Yeah. Kiwanis is, the actual farm is down here, maybe 50 yards. Well, no, Randy Snyder. Back where you heard the kids, that's Randy Snyder's house back there. The one that owns RET, Timworks.
I thought that was Tim or Tim. Oh, that's Reed Sinopo's Tim.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Pick a line. Pick a good line. Hit these class 3.1s. Better hurry up. I'm creeping. My boat waits for no boat. Probably would just went straight. Yeah. That just jumped down and take a bird? Or take a fish? Oh, tip to tip. That's a shame that kayak just, I wonder if a new seat would do something. That thing's been through hell. I beat the shit out of that thing.
I thought you told me a new seat would cost as much as a new kayak.
A seat like this would cost probably $400. But I don't think you put a seat like this in there.
No.
You might as well just go buy a lawn chair. I had issues with that from the get-go with the seat. It just didn't give good back support.
No, Bane's only 15. He'll be okay.
But as far as the abuse it went through, this is a pretty shitty stretch here. The rule of thumb was always right of the island, left of the island, but then the right side of the bridge. Right now, I don't think you can even run the right side of the bridge. I think there's a log jam. Then you have to go to the left. And just keep an eye out. Again, if you do make it to the right side after the bridge, I'm going to stay about 10 yards away from the bank. Because at like 7-8 yards, it was like 18-inch by 18-inch concrete squares with like rebar sticking out of them.
Oh.
Clean, nice clear water like this, you might be able to see them, but yeah, they can really fuck a boat up. It's from when they redid the bridge, apparently. They just dropped the shit in, kind of like down at the car bridge at the house.
Yeah.
There's huge chunks of concrete and rebar down in that shit. Like, they just dropped the shit in and left it. Down at the car bridge, like, they have loops and shit. Like, if you were to walk in there, you could get fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that is brisk.
Kind of nice, isn't it?
I think it feels good. I didn't mind hopping in those couple times.
It feels good.
I remember that next time we're at Pine Creek. I remember that next time at Pine Creek.
That's different. When the sun was out, I was fine with being flat. I was fine with being wet. As soon as the clouds came in, it was too much.
This is 61 degrees today, 61, 62.
63 on the river this morning, I saw.
Yeah, the water. I'm guessing Pine Creek is colder than that day. Guessing.
I didn't even look at the temperatures. All I was concerned about was the volume, the height. I guess I'm going left. It's pulling me that way.
I'm going right. Let's split it.
Well, what's her name? If we're splitting her, we need to name her.
Carol.
Carol? Let's split Carol.
Brad, I'm going to go really wide. You go really wide. We're trying to kill a duck.
Okay. Oh, it's shallow. Oh. I don't know. Yes. Yes. Oh, wait. Try to stay to my left, you might make it. Hip thrust. We split Carol, but man, I had to ram her through. No, you want to go to the right if you can.
Yeah, it's the left, it looks locked up.
Yep. Yeah, you want to go right, but remember to stay 10, 12 yards away from the bank on the right. The left, if you can. The left in the summertime is just a giant gravel bar. You heaved on the right and you just spun right around.
Yeah, my knees slipped and fell in the canoe, and at the same time I paddled and I did a fucking donut. I guess I'm going backwards through now.
You guys going left?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
I was getting a lot of speed to shoot through, but kind of shit the bed on.
I'm gonna go right. She's beached. Are you just makes it. Oh, did she bake? She's off. Jesus, what is that?
It does feel good
when you do that. It does. I smell a musk now too.
I smell something. It smells more grassy.
Huh, here's a section of an outhouse.
A section of what?
An outhouse.
Yeah.
Something in the woods. Deer.
Yep. It's really crashing through.
Bedded down right there. Holy cow. Travis missed it. He's beating snake. Usually after... it was funny because when I took Micah kayaking down through here, I said to him, I said, now right up here is Barris Beach. After we go past Barris Beach, there's a 90 degree turn up there. Around that turn, we usually see eagles or deer crossing every time we do a trip. Sure enough, we got up there, deer crossed, the eagles flying overhead. Thank you. I'm really pushing those ducks.
I thought they would have just moved off to the side.
They're not too smart. Oh, anything good in there? Just string? Trout magnet. Ain't worth it. Been hundreds of those things, they never freaking work. You can sometimes find some pricey stuff hanging. I think we got a chance of sandwich from Travis. You see it? Damn it. Well, there's a good quarter ounce green rooster tail in there somewhere. Yeah, I'll have one. Oh, Travis, can you get speed and slide up that log?
No, that's dumb.
Maybe I can. Grab the beer quick.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to do it on hand. On a burp. I so just want to see a fish and just pluck it out of the water and be like, fish.
time to rip out my blown out underwear off of me. I think I'm starting to get a burn on my belly. Now this is bare ass, isn't it?
Yeah, right around the turn here.
I retract my previous statement. This is where I left the chocolate.
I thought you did that up there at Kiwanis.
Is it Kiwanis?
I thought so.
It's such a good memory, he wants to put it everywhere.
He swirled it.
It was like a chocolate ice cream cone.
He swirled it up on the fucking stone. And it was a good plate, too. A good solid circular rock. And he swirled it right in the center of it.
The only thing that could have won up that is a nice cone. Like a waffle cone.
It was impressive.
Fred, see a fish jumping there.
I can't believe we're coming around the bend here and we don't hear water.
I can't believe there's nobody down there partying.
Well, there might be. Might be their quiet time. I'm sneaking up on them. Going off the rope swing, Travis?
Nah, water's pretty cool. I finally got my body into the shape I like and enjoy, so I don't want to hurt that.
You normally do though. What?
It looks pretty wimpy.
Yep. It's too high, it's over the rocks. Man, I'll tell you, that one year I hit down right by the bridge, the car bridge, right up there where we usually pull out. I hit that one year and that was the whitewater in there was, oh, it was so much fun. Never hit it again like that. It was just a one-time thing, I guess. At some point, this stopped recording. I don't know if I bumped it or what I did. So I don't know how much footage we lost in the beginning. Giggle. Oh, you hitting that to giggle? No, I'm gonna hit something. I don't know what that is. Middle's the best bet. Look at that. the stone chair there.
I think it's a toilet. There it is.
You swinging off of it?
Just thought that his body the way he likes it, Fred. He's enjoying his body.
Yeah. The tree looks a little rough in the last couple of years, too.
It's still
hard. It's been in the same tree since when?
His friend Michael went off of it.
Yeah, we went off of it last year.
Okay. Okay. I'm not talking any good if I was hot right now, but we'll see it tonight when the water's cold. Garb bag of garbage somebody left there.
What time is it?
It's 4:13.
You gonna call my mom?
Yeah. Was she picking us up and taking us back for the vehicles?
Yep.
Thought Willow was gonna go partway.
She kept flip-flopping.
Flip-flopping?
She was, and she wasn't, and she was, and she wasn't.
Him hawing, flip-flopping.
Sounded a lot like Biden during the primaries. Just couldn't take a stance on something and stay with it. I would keep flip-flopping.
Off to our right here.
What's that?
What's up to our right here?
What do you mean?
Like the land. What's up there? Is somebody's field?
Up on top of the hill from my grandpa's.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Not your grandpa's.
Where the power line comes over?
Yeah, that's down around the corner.
Yeah, that's. This is still kind of part of that knob.
Is this your grandpa's then?
No, it's my grandpa starts down near the cliffs. Yeah. This is that guy doesn't let anybody hunt or fish his property. Oh, what's his name?
John.
He'll one time. No, Frank. Frank, I'd have to look it up, what his last name is. One time I was hunting on my grandpa's, and instead of walking the cornfield out, I decided I was going to walk along the edge of the cornfield, along his driveway.
Yeah.
He came out, he was watching, he came out fucking leaning in.
Hey Fred, so your mom says so you want Matt to come now to Steve's campground, do you want Frederick's truck?
What?
Your mom says so you want Matt to come now to Steve's campground, do you want Frederick's truck?
Yes. I don't know if I'm pulling out at Steve's campground though. Right, the old dam. You're going to miss a rapid or two if you pull out there.
Well, I like going down there for right before the bridge on the left.
Well, I don't know if Damon owns that anymore. The cousin I was telling you about, that's Danielle Scott's mom.
Yeah.
He owned that, but he doesn't live there anymore. They bought a place. I don't know if he rents it or if he sold it.
If we're getting out there, what's the guy going to do? Yell at us and we'll
just leave? I don't know. My brother supposedly knows him. He's a lumberjack or something. That's where he got that rope from.
Rope?
No, we hung there at the park. You didn't see that?
Hung a what?
We hung a rope there at the park.
I missed the rope. I went up and looked at the bridge. It did pretty neat, Matt, the way he had. Don't you think? Just making out of junk?
Making fun of my wood?
Huh?
Making fun of my wood?
Oh, yeah. You made that one rafter out of three pieces.
Oh!
But it looks neat how he made the arch in it and shit.
So, I had all that.
Huh?
I took all that shit from a job years ago. I was going to build a cabin back up in the woods and dumped it all up there and never built one. He found out it was up there the other week and I guess he started fucking tearing it out and using it.
Doing something, I guess. What the hell does it matter?
Hi! Oh, COVID!
Is he working?
I don't think so.
Talking to him, looking in his eyes, he don't look like he sleeps too much.
No, he doesn't.
You know what I mean? He's like...
No, that's not regular. He'll go days without sleeping, and then he'll crash for like a day or two solid. Medicine fucks with him.
Is he on it today?
I think he's on it. He bounces. Thought those ducks were gonna miss. Sneak by him up there.
At the crotch.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty cool if they were to try and shoot them out of the boat with a 22. One thing like Pup Lanker used to do. They used to float the muck and shoot squirrels. And I always wanted to do that in the fall and never did it. Shoot them out of trees, just drop in the water, go pick them up.
That's gotta be fucking difficult as hell.
No, the shotgun.
Oh, with the shock? Oh.
But, I mean, if you're going for pot pie and lead BBs to eat, use the shotgun. If you're going for fun, use the 22. Wouldn't that be fun, though?
Yeah.
What is that over there? That's different color.
Plastic. Freak them out. They're too far ahead of us for us to
move. We've been chasing them for a while.
Brad, you're really leaning to the left.
Yep.
You can feel it?
No, it's just how I sit. It's how my weight's
positioning.
Better?
Well, now you're to the right.
Yeah. There. Does that fix it?
Nope.
Oh. Something like that?
There you're even.
What about now?
Look to the right. But I didn't realize it was a natural lean thing. I thought there was something else going on.
It depends. I lean from ass cheek to ass cheek. Gotta give them both equal workout. did. This could be one of those situations where I won't pull that USB drive out, the cable out.
Out of what?
This was the Willow spill site?
Yeah.
Did you say Willow spill site?
Yeah.
Yeah. She was
1 year. Long for that?
Well, I think you were. She was 1 year old. Put her under. Not even a year old.
Tell her to swim sometime.
She was almost. Yeah, almost one. Yeah.
No. Didn't cry or anything. Not even when Katie put her under a second time.
Get back in there. Oh, just a little band coming up.
Yep.
Going all the way left.
That's cool. Whoa. I think I probably unplug this cable and close her up.
Which way do we want
to
go?
All the way to the left.
Go ahead.
I'll go left, you go first.
Successful!
Cool way is over the left. Even sissy way is over the left.
Oh, I see.
10 foot off the left side. I'm gonna dip the dude to go down through. Over on the right, it's more like a steep ladder.
Well, if you go all the way to the right, though, you gotta kick your boat 45 degrees to the left when you shoot down through, though.
The right one!
She hung up. The bad time. I don't think you can do the left anymore. I think. I don't. Take water there. Okay. Did you take one water there?
Oh my, it just splashed my leg.
Yeah. Unless you want to jump the log and come over. It's pretty much all the same. Yeah, I'm not sure exactly where, but yeah, somewhere here it transitions.
a lot of road signs. And a couch, you said. Somehow make this seat.
I think it transitioned somewhere across from the Schaefer Lodge. Did you hit that rock? She is doing it on purpose.
I didn't hear no giggles though. You were giggling, we all were giggling when you were doing the power through.
It's good trout fishing until that ledge. Then it turns into bass down through here.
Bass probably eat the trout.
Yeah, they do. It doesn't seem like they come up past that ledge though.
It's smallmouth.
What's that?
Well, Nathan caught smallmouth up at your...
Yeah. Occasionally you'll catch some, but not many. Oh, tipping! Just the tip. She came in hard with it though. Damn.
As Todd Bordner would say. Coming in hot. Easy, easy.
Rock right here if you want to hit it. Oh shit. That time when I first got the canoe, man, we were coming down, Brian was in the front, and we hit a rock like that fucking head on. Never fucking mentioned it. It's
stopped
fucking
dead.
Oh, it launched us.
Do you want another canoe?
My freaking teeth chattered.
Do you want another canoe, Fred?
What kind of
canoe? Some lady in her one has the exact same like you have.
Really?
I don't know if it's the same color, but it's the exact same canoe she wants.
Oh, no.
That's been $400.
Really? It's a Mad River Adventure 14-footer.
Hers is 16.
16.
Yeah.
You don't want that.
Why?
Guys, this is enough of a pain to carry.
$400? How much I paid for that one I have?
$1,000
or $1,200 for the one I have.
I can show you the pictures. I still got them.
Unless you think Kyler and Kelsey are gonna, or Kyler and Kempi are gonna work well in that, I don't see the point in getting it. You think Kenzie's gonna look out for rocks or steer?
They'll learn.
They'll learn the Mennonite way.
That's hard learning. You don't make those mistakes too often when you learn that way. it. Now, sonar pod. There it is.
That?
You're too top heavy.
Got sideways in there.